Hello there, everybody. It's Friday, so you know what that means. It's time for another exciting episode of Fun Friday! Today's episode is the game FTL, recommended by The Biscuit, who after his WTF is video was like, dude, you gotta play this thing. So, I'm playing this thing. It's a spacey sim shoot'em management game. A spacey sim shooter management game. You can quote me on that. Subset games. Put that on your website. Anyway, I have played the tutorial, so I know exactly kind of maybe what I'm doing, and I've seen his video. So let's just jump into this thing. We're gonna make the best spaceship in the history of spaceships. This, of course, implying that there's some sort of history of spaceships, but you know what I mean. Fictional space. This is clearly better than a rocket. All right. Rename. First, we need to rename this to the USS Butterfly, because that's, you know, awesome. And it's in space, so it's sort of a given. And then we have to change the name of our crew, because this is going to be the greatest starship ever. So, first off, our captain. Well, Ken is an acceptable name. It needs to be Jean-Luc Picard. Done. And then customize. As much as I want a lady on board, I know exactly who I want on my ship. So it's gotta be a dude, and it's gotta be a tactician. Someone who can handle the heat of battle. So Commander Adama, done, accept. And then, I need a roguish figure. Someone who can deal with the shady elements of space. So, Sergeant Malcolm. Doesn't let me. Damn it. Alright, well, okay. Malcolm Reynolds. Done. Except. I think that's a pretty badass crew, if you ask me. Alright, we should be able to handle anything, is what I'm saying. Alright, list. What is this? The ships? Ooh, look at all the ones I can. Look what I can unlock. Oh, I'm super jelly. Alright, we'll stick with the butterfly for now. Can I do layouts? No. Alright. Show rooms. Well, I need that. Not showing rooms is a horrible function. Alright. Yeah, normal. These are my weapons. These are my stats. Okay. Let's do this thing. The data you carry is vital to the remaining Federation fleet. The Federation! You'll need supplies for the journey, so make sure to explore each sector before moving on to the next. But get to the exit before the pursuing rebel fleet. Oh, rebels! Wait, so I'm Jean-Luc Picard being chased by Luke Skywalker. I'd actually kind of like to see that. All right, let's do this thing. Bing! You're now free to move about the spaceship. All right, so I got Adama just chilling. Adama, go man the weapons. What is this? The camera system? Reynolds, go man engineering. Actually, no, go man shields. Yeah, that works. Okay. I have enough energy for weapons, both weapons. I only have 8 missiles, though. Crap. All right, well, let's turn this on, have it always active, just in case. All right, jump. Go back a little bit, I think. A rebel ship! Intervene! Defend the up. That's what Picard would do. Oh, you're getting it now. You're getting it now because you're gonna get blasted in engineering! That should do. No, hey! Actually, blast them in their weapons! No weapons means they can't fight. I learned that from Sun Tzu. Crap. We'll turn this on and just blast them out of the sky with one shot. Let's say that's what that does. And fire! Oosh! Turn that off. Wait. Okay. Their weapons are down. Good. Yes. Good job, team. It's almost like I know sort of kind of how to captain a ship. Sort of kinda. Now to take 25 minutes to kill you. Fire! I said fire! Nice. Awesome. Ooh, drone parts. Oh, and I got stuff from the outpost? Nice. Very cool. Okay. Jump. What if I go back? Even further. Small rebel ship nearby seems to have been refitted for transport rather than combat. Does not seem to want to engage. Okay, they're my enemy. But I... Look, Captain Jean-Luc Picard, you're being overridden by Reynolds right now. We're taking their stuff. Continue. Fight. They're trying to escape. Okay, well, blast their engines. Blast their engines. And blast their engines. Go. They're, like, shooting me the little drone. Oh, crap! That is actually doing damage! And I'm missing! Oh, boy, this is unfortunate. I think I got a guy on shields. Get it! Yeah! Well, now, fools. Okay, you can turn that off. Hit their engines again. Good. See? I told you I have the best team. I have the best team in the fleet, son. Oh, crap. My engines are on fire. That's unfortunate. Okay, everyone get back there and put that fire out now. That would... Oh, thanks. Thanks. Oh, crap. Team? Oh, don't stand in the fire. Oh, that's unfortunate. Just put it out. Put it out quickly. Put out the fire quickly. Thank you. Oh, God. My whole team. Okay, run. Get to the med bay. We'll just do this. We'll do this and this. Done. Probably should have done that to begin with. If I know anything about space, the fire should... Stop spreading! Oh my God, why are they spreading? What is happening here? Oh crap, now my oxygen's down. Are you kidding me? Well, they'll certainly stop... What the hell? Oh my God, what the hell is happening here? Okay, I'm about to send in a team to go and take... Okay, go. Go, everyone just go. Just everyone get there and go. Fix that oxygen, quickly! Hold your breath! Ah, good, 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 good. All right, open these. Oh crap, get there! Get there! I said hold your breath, not die! Meanwhile, Picard's like, what's taking so long? Just sitting up here, chilling out. Okay, go there and repair stuff. Well, that was an unfortunate sidestep in our plans to travel the galaxy. What the hell's that? There's just a drone? Can we take that drone? How do you command drones? Do I need, like, a drone command center? Probably. Crap. All right, you stay on the engines. You stay on the shields. He's still hurt? I guess a little bit. Jump. Oh, a store. Nice. Perfect. Perfect. Greetings, traveler. Oh, crap. Oh, I can hire crew? Mantis crew? Has repair speed. Oh, double damage in combat. Okay. Well, Mikhail is awesome. So, Mikhail, you're hired. Done. Close. Dude, I got a Mantis Man. Bing! Mantis are in your cabin. Mantis Man, you seem like the perfect badass to handle weapons. Oh, look at him! Mantis Man! It's freaking awesome. Alright, we should be good. Actually, can I just close all the doors? Perfect. Okay. And... we can power this up, too. Actually, no. We'll power this up. Shields! Fully shield! And... jump. Oh, crap. Is it the rebels? Oh, boy. Well, let's go here. You arrive to find a number of ships convening around a station. You tune into their unencrypted communication channel and overhear half of their conversation. It seems they need to take possession of an enemy ship intact. Offer your services. properly equipped. You dicks. Hey, look, I offered. All right, we'll go here. Wasting my fuel on stuff like that. Ore found several factories, all standing still and empty. No signs of life detected. Can I not send my awesome crew down? Away, team, go! Nothing? All right, I don't need another store. Oh, Shastroids! Oh, God, that sucks! Okay, this is balls. Destroy their shields. Let the asteroids take them out. Yeah, do that. That's a plan. Oh, no, asteroids. Oh, get the shields up. Good. Yes, that's how you do that. Except they're... Oh, ooh, they do want to surrender. Yes, yes. Captain Picard accepts your offer. And now let's get those shields up. And get the engine up and get the hell out of here. Have fun, pirate ship. That's what you get. I hope you enjoyed dying in an asteroid. Distress beacon! We're on our way, citizens! Even being chased by the enemy. Even being chased by that evil Luke Skywalker. We're helping. Nearby human mining colonies. An unknown disease has spread. Oh god, this is one of them alien diseases that turns people into monsters. God, this is gonna end badly, isn't it? Sure, go help. Tries to keep the crowds in line, but the scene quickly turns ugly. Half crazed with fear, the infected grab mining tools and push back your crew, force them to retreat. They barely get away without injury, but the same can't be said for the colony's leaders. You quickly leave. Woo! Good work, crew. Thought I'd lost one of you for a second. Remind me never to help anyone again. What? Nebula will make fleet pursuit slower, but will disrupt your sensors. Well, let's go there, because they're like right on our butts. And there's danger of clouds. Clouds, warning, dangerous. And lightning. Plasma storm, oh, poop. All right, well, I don't have enough power. Okay, we need to get out of here. Now? Go. Just go. Oh my god, go. You, go. Everyone get to the engine room! Everyone to the engine room! Go, go, go! Go, go! We really should be going quite quickly. This ended very badly! Picard, stop mashing the keyboard! Deuce! Oh no. We need to be going now. This is a horrible situation to be in. Our cameras are down. I can't see anything that's happening. Oh boy, this is not good. Come on, Mantis Man! He's probably looking at the crew like, you look tasty. Go, go! Just need to get out of here. Just need to jump. Jump, oh my goodness. Get further into the nebula, go! Oh, thank you. Okay, we need this. Sure, yes, okay. Back, upgrade that. And we'll do this. And then auto-fire this onto engines. No, onto weapons. F-damn engines! They don't have shields. Oh, great. I have an entire team doing absolutely nothing. Oh, why didn't I plan for this? And fire! Well, it's a drone, so I don't think they have anyone on board. So what if I just, like, target that? And destroy them. Nice. I'll take it. I will take it. Jump. The music in this game is awesome, by the way. I need to get south to the exit. Great. I'm in the opposite side of the sector. Avoid risk and wait to jump. Incapacitated ship looms, briefly illuminated by the lightning. Shoot. I said I wouldn't do this stuff, but I kind of feel like I need to. On board, you find an unconscious passenger and take him back to the ship. Once awake, he offers to join the crew! Yeah, boy! Who's the new crew member? What the hell is this thing? Hector? Ship. Crew. Hector is an NG. It's unclear if the NG, NGI, are partly organic or entirely mechanical. I got a droid?! My calculations tell me that this is 9,000% badass. Awesome. Except, okay, you can be the guy who monitors the camera. I don't know why you're needed in the camera room, but sure, okay. Monitor that camera. We need shields up. Shields is, what do you mean, not enough power? Jump, son of a. All right, to the south. I mean, nebulas suck. You arrive at damage and spaceship, it appears to be abandoned. Oh, poop. Oh, God. All these abandoned stuff. One day I'm gonna lose crew doing this. Here we go. Stench of death and decay. Suddenly one of the crew members bends over and starts violently. Oh, no! You pull back the ship. Looks is not going to make it. No! Who was it? No, Adama! No! Oh, Commander! That blows. The perils of space travel. Son of a bee. It was a hard day on the ship that day. Guess that makes sense. Jump, son of a bitch. I can't stop exploring, though. That's where... Yes. Pawnbrokers looking for 4 missiles? No, ignore. Jump. Get the hell out of this sector. Rock-controlled sector. Uncharted nebula. Whoa, I do not like nebulas. Let's go to the rock-controlled sector. Crap! Adama died. For nothing! You should tread carefully. The rock people. Great. Jump. Let's go here. You'll arrive at the next beacon only to be immediately hailed by a small... Help us! We're being attacked by a part. Aid the civilian ship! Continue. We'll do this, and then we'll have it attack that. And we'll do this. Oh, crap. I don't have enough power. Ah! I need to go buy power. Yeah, hit them shields. Oh, poop. Well, at least my shields are functioning somewhat. Keep those shields up, Mantis Man! Oh. Keep going. Fire and stuff. Miss, really? So, this is the worst space battle. Everyone keeps missing. It's like white guy high fives. Just keep missing each other. There we go. What about that? Where's your weapon systems now, fool? Take out oxygen. See how they like that. Try to breathe your way to the weapons locker. Nice. And then we'll harass their shields. I'll call this Picard Alpha 7. Oh, crap. Picard Alpha 7A. Yeah, nice. I guess there's a fire on board. Awesome. Take that, pirates. Contact the civilian ship. Increasingly dangerous for friends of your Federation. I think my crew can patch up some of your hull damage. Thanks. Nice. I'll take it. Okay, let's go to the ship first off, and we'll get some power. And then we'll accept. Because that way I can keep this powered up. Because it only needs one to fire a missile. Alright, jump. How about... Let's go here. You find a simple rock transport floating. You consider stripping it. Strip it. Whatever, strip the ship. Filthy pirates, prepare to die. Oh, bother. I did get a bunch of stuff, though. That's good. Okay. Activate. Attack weapons. Activate attack weapons. And go. Yeah, how about them potatoes? Shoosh. Sucks for you. Attack shields. Nice. Nice. Very nice. Doosh. Okay, I can turn these off. Attack oxygen! I don't know if rock people need to breathe or not. Nice. Very cool. Very... Okay, besides the loss of a beloved hero, we're still doing good. We're still doing good. We got two new crew members. Everything is fine. Store. Yes, store. There are two stores. Local rock settlements. Mantis crew has postponed his piracy activities and set up shop. Nice, okay. Drone control! Yes! Oh, crap. Small bomb. Cloaking. Crew teleporter. Oh, crap, that's awesome. I feel like drone control would be useful. Because I have drones, right? But I don't actually own any specific types of drones? I feel like fixing all my hull is good. Close, and we'll go to a different store. Let's go there. What do you have for sale, friends? Continue. Oh, oh! Nice. A rock man! The Rockmen. Yes, we're buying a Rockman. I'm gonna have an intergalactic crew. Done. Close. Alright, Rockman. You will go be my medic. Me pound health into you! Crap. Be my security chief. Is that what that's for? Like the camera? To watch stuff? Sure, do that. Can I have two people in the weapons chamber area? I don't know. I guess it's just nice having another crew member. I'm not sure why I'm buying all these crew members, but I feel like I need them for a reason, is what I'm saying. All right, jump. Actually, can I go to my ship and buff stuff? 24. Shields. Yeah, accept. Sure. Can I put... Require system upgrade. Didn't I upgrade my system? Oh, poop! Didn't I do that? Oh, I need 30. All right, whatever. Done. Sure. Ship. Wait, no, accept. Jump. Let's go here. I think I've been here before. Shoop. Yes, I have. All right, jump again. Get away from the rebels. Oh, crap. A motley collection of rock ships. Defensive maneuvers. Okay. Take out their weapons. And take out... Yeah, double take out their weapons. Keep them from attacking us. Nice, okay. Sure, whatever. Fire a missile, that was sort of a waste. Then take out their oxygen. This is my new strategy. This is Picard Alpha 7 in this maneuver. Fire a missile. Skadoosh, done. Turn that off. I'm doing good. Except for the loss of one guy, I'm doing pretty freaking badass. Nice. Bing! You're now free to kick some ass. Alright, ship. Well, wait, I need shields up. I need more shields. All the shields! Oh, shit. Caesarea, teleporter, and shots of vermin. Prepare to burn, fleshy meat sack aliens. Oh, crap! Fight! Run, Picard, run! I have a plan, I have a plan! How about that? How about that? Go, 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 go help, go help! Go help! Hopefully they'll die in there. Do the rocks need oxygen? I don't know! Oh god, oh boy, that's unfortunate. Everyone, team up on them! Get him! Get the rock man! Oh, they are hurt bad too. Go, everyone! Fight the rock men! This is kind of awesome! Stupid ass rock men destroying my ship. That sucks, but okay. Close that. that open. Close that. You, get on the oxygen. Captain, get there. ASAP. Oh, crap, the whole ship's on fire. That's not good. Oh, no. Oh, no, this is sucky. This is super sucky. Help! Get us out of here. We need to just leave the area. Oh, my God, who would station here? Okay, charging. Get us out of here. All right, repair weapons. Oh, my God, go. Just go. Jump. Jump. Jump, jump. Jump to the exit real quick. Oh, my God. Huh. Buy one fuel for 2 scrap. Buy 6 fuel for 12. We'll buy 3 for 6. Why not? Done. Okay. Oh, God. Stomp it out, buddy. Run. All right. Fix. Everyone fix things. Just repair stuff. You get in here. Oh, my God. There's fire everywhere. There is fire literally everywhere. Okay. This is not good at all. What's happening? Who's dying? Stomp that fire out, Rocky! Mantis guy, go help! Oh, God. Well, this is not good. Okay, Come on, keep those fires out. Keep those fires out. We got it, we got it, we got it. We're good so far. Double vent. Double, triple vent. My door systems are offline. Son of a... Oh, God, Mantis Man! Don't die! Oh, my God. Okay. Close the hatch. I can't close it. Oh, no. Oh, no, I lost... Oh, God! My ship! My entire ship is... Oh, Reynolds! No! Oh, my God, I lost all my people in engineering. Oh, God! What is... Is this the end? Is this the end of the crew? Oh, no. Oh, no. This is completely unfortunate. Okay, I need to get in here to get the door systems, but I opened the hatches to get the thing. Oh, balls. Oh, double balls. Get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, God. Go, Rockman. This sucks. Son of a bitch. Stupid son. There's nothing I can do. Someone has to die in order to fix it, and I can't fix it. This utterly sucks. Ship. Wait, hold on. Except... M. Jump. Can I do anything? Like, can I... A distress beacon? Or anything? Can I close all doors? I don't have any power. I have no ability to get anywhere in my ship. Great. And they're gonna suffocate eventually anyway. Oh, God. Picard. Nothing can be closed. This blows. Oh, come on! Just send them to their deaths. My score is 6-6. Son of a bee!